Hello everyone, Arjuna here, and I am back with a new trailer reaction, and it's a movie, a Netflix movie called Malcolm and Marie, okay? And it's starring my baby Zendaya and Denzel Washington's son, John David Washington. Now, I've heard about this last year. They filmed it during quarantine, and I'm just so excited to see it. It comes out next month in select theaters and on Netflix. Like, what more could you ask for? Like, it's I know I'm already gonna love it. So without further ado, let's get into this trailer reaction. Oh my goodness. I already love it. I'm already intrigued. Like, ooh, my baby look good. They both look good. Shoot. I love the black and white. It's a good choice. Yes, just love a movie that would just focus on just two characters. There's nothing wrong with that. Something simple, you know? It looks like I just can tell this is already going to be a deep story. It involves love and everything, the ups and downs of it and everything between these two. Wow. First, my baby got an Emmy. I already feel like she's gonna be in the Oscar category. I already feel she's getting that Oscar soon. Wow, I love this. Like, this is beautiful. Marie is such a nice name, you know? I almost pronounced it wrong as Mary. And then when I heard him say it, I was like, oh, it's Marie. Okay, that's a nice name. Just love my baby just up and going into mature roles. It's the best. Just wow. Do you know what? I already even loved the trailer even before I even looked at the trailer. Don't you know how you just be excited for something and be like, dang, I already love it, knowing that I didn't even see it yet. Like, that's how I'm feeling. I just know I'm gonna be in my feelings because I know this movie is gonna be deep, the way it looks, the way it sounds, and everything. And that was Malcolm and Marie. Okay. You know, who directed and produced it? The same director and producer who wrote and directed Euphoria. And Zendaya is the executive producer of one of the episodes of Euphoria and this movie, okay? I'm just more proud of my baby by the second. Like, it looks great. I already know it's just gonna be looking good. February 5th, can you make your way here? Just wow. No, nothing like a good movie, just with two people, two characters, just telling such a beautiful story, you know? Just have to have that it factor, you know? Thank you all so much for joining me in tonight's trailer reaction, Malcolm and Marie, okay? It's coming in select theaters again and on Netflix. I had to repeat it for some reason. I don't know. I just, you know, when you repeat things so people can get the gist. But I am going to put the link of the trailer down below, or you can just look it up yourself. It doesn't matter. Anyway, stay safe, everyone.